de Frocles.
Visitors to Medellin, Colombia's second largest city, usually rank it as one of their favorite cities in the country, and it's not hard to see why. Located in a scenic mountain valley, the city is full of towering office buildings, busy city streets, and a friendly population eager to show off their cherished culture. Medellin is extremely easy to get around with its many buses and modern subway system, perfect for getting to all the many sights to see.
Medellin is known for is its public transport system. The metro is Colombia's only working metropolitan train system.
Yo soy tu negro, yo soy tu mango, yo soy tu negro, yo soy tu mango.
And the great thing about it is for the price of one ticket, you can take it to the end of the line and hop on one of these, the metro cable cars, which goes into the outer barrios and gives you a great view of the city. When there's not a massive fog like there is today, that is.
Por mí te estás acabando, por mí te estás muriendo. Ay, te hago muchos desencantos y tú me sigues queriendo. Te hago muchos desencantos.
More walking. I swear I've done more walking this trip than any other time. Anyways, I really didn't have a lot of time here in Medellin, so instead of going to one of the other mountaintops that are around the city, I decided to go to Cerro de Mutabara, which is about 3 metro stops from the center. And you can walk to the top for free. Apparently it's a pretty good view. There better be a pretty good view.
The name of the region in Colombia where Medellin is located is called Antioquia. If you go up to the top of Cerro de Mutabara, you can find a recreation of a typical Antioquian village, including a barbershop, a bar, and a small house.
You can find works by Colombia's most famous artist, Fernando Botero, all over Colombia and the rest of the world, but here in Medellin, Botero's hometown, is where you'll find Plaza Botero, a sculpture garden right in the middle of the city, featuring 23 of some of his best works.
Medellin is known as the party capital of Colombia, so naturally I'm here at the Botanical Gardens. No, but seriously, I arrived on a Sunday afternoon. What are you gonna do?
The Botanical Gardens features over 600 species of plant life and is a tranquil place to recuperate after a long night out in the city.
I don't know, is that really nerdy to really like botanical gardens like I do? I don't know. I personally think it's very cool, but what do I know?